And Bailone will put it away for San Antonio FC. A breakdown in the back end, and Ignacio Bailone is there to capitalize for his second of the year, and SAFC in the 89th minute goes up two.
You have the arguments going on, and the defense got disorganized. Couldn't make the adjustments quick enough, playing a man down to make sure that that was prevented. But great opportunity taken by Bailone.